So tell me, Tom, this Bulkley Valley Forest Products paper mill,
right.
A lot of detail in it.
Yeah,
where did you get all the ideas for it? Or is it just something you're very familiar with when you're...
Well, I used to work for IBM and in process control applications. And every now and then I'd find myself in a pulp mill.
Right.
And my brother-in-law worked in a pulp mill in BC, and I just have a strong feeling about that being part of Canada.
It was just tremendous piping and things like that.
Yeah, it's different. Chris, here's goodies.
Thank you.
Sound, Mike, but you want the other guy, the GMD1's got sound.
Huh? Mike needs you, or Doug needs you for some decision making.
He gave me a real puzzle.
Yeah.
Yo.
So you say here, so you want me to set up this part?
Yeah.
Down there, right?
That's
just station stuff.
Yeah, that's exactly. It's for the...
Where is it?
Where's your combine?
That's what they're all those cars?
Oh, yeah. It's a big thing. Yeah, I'll get it here.
I'll go into the station here and do a drop.
Oh, in there. I got to go right around and do a drop.
Okay. So, are you going to come...
I'm going to go by you and around the
and
over the other side. Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to need a cookie anytime.
But I'm not sure what I do after that.
You guys want some soft drinks? Like a Coke? Things like that? Beer?
Okay. Are you going to back up there too?
Yeah. So I've just got to drop this car over there.
Oh, okay. I should have just let you do that. Could have gone for my toilet break.
But you're just going right by, right? So,
right?
You're just going right by.
While I'm going around the oval.
Yeah.
I'm cleaning the track for the way back.
It's a big layout here, but I see why he's run into you. He's inched forward into you there.
Oh,
he had it on crawl. I saw it moving earlier when I was this guy's off. This is called dancing cars. That one's good. How's that one? No, front truck's off.
That one's still off.
There you go.
What's that?
Okay.
I'm going to start calling Doug Eager if he keeps that up.
All right, there you go.
That's beautiful.
That's a great shot.
Watch the rear by train. Will you go around the other side? Can I just set out in the center of the track? Well, it was good. There was a long stretch of single track, and most guys have no idea what a passing siding is. Oh. So it got jammed up with long passenger trains and everything else. I only did 2 freight runs on this Sunday, and it took me almost 4 hours.
You had a statue?
No.
It should be easier for the statue.
Well, most of the problem was in the dark area of the single track, which wasn't going to be this track anyway. So it should have been easier.
It was single track, well, that would do it too. Yes.
And probably half the layout was single track.
I thought we got this a long time ago.
Well, it was supposed to be 3 loops. And the single track could have been avoided by, people going to the other 2 loops. The design philosophy that represented CT single track through Southern Ontario. So all the mainline guys thought they had the right to go through there. So you have big 6-axle engines going down the long trail, so you might go this way. And hold the wheels. I think if the one car in particular wouldn't go through there.
It's She made a mistake on the quantity of butter, so it's going to be 2 batches.
Oh, really?
You're good.
All right, sir. You can come on through, Peter.
Oh, I want to go to the crack. You're on.
You're almost there.
Is he, this one finished?
He's gone, yeah.
Sorry, Doug.
Should have had
that for you.
Here we go.
Okay.
You have to pull in where Doug's leaving, because he's going through. So he can't go past here, but we... Okay, Peter. Mike's the man to the switch, so you'll probably want to use the main track to give you the single track to play with.
Okay, I just want to get out of here, but I have to work during the command, right?
Right, exactly.
Okay, that's good for me.
And you can cross over? You can cross over. Yeah, okay. Oh, well, this is real Douglas for...
Is what, sir?
This is an honest to go Douglas for...
What is it?
And if you want some for your senior, I've got a bag for it. I got last spring.
What did the tree say about that?
Bark.
Hey, Tom.
Yo.
Now, I have to come down and put my cards on the yard.
Yeah.
I like the
burning tree. Oh, burning tree. I can't do this stuff right now. It's a good deal, bro.
Maybe it's,
Dispatch,
yeah. Okay. I don't know what it is.
Well, I guess I should have turned the lights off.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
Not a chance.
Turn down in the lumber industry. Feeling the pinch here.
Is that ski hill near the Silver Okanagan?
No, it's the Kamloops.
Oh, okay.
It's Nancy Green's hill.
Uh-huh.
Sun Peaks.
Yep.
Are you going there?
Next week, yeah.
My brother-in-law goes there every Christmas. He lives in he comes up to Kamloops for the Christmas holidays.
I think they may have done another one.
It's not a camera. next time we get past you.
What?
Okay, so I'm going to go
straight down to the back track. Collect those cars and pull them out of there.
No, that's good. Well, this is only a rough guide.
Yeah. Where do you want me to put this?
Which is anywhere here. Yeah.
Past you.
Dump him.
Yeah. None of those two have to be pulled, eh?
No. That one's already done.
So you save all the orange ones.
Pardon me?
So the ones with the orange?
Yeah, you look at the track packets. That's track one. And you see that, oops, stock car. They have a thing stock off. Oh, he's going
back there.
That's track two. Okay, track one.
So, we're there, George. Let's back her up. All right, let's do that.
Track two.
Okay, we dump the reefer in
the back.
There we go.
And then a cover hopper.
Yeah, that's the bit that your way of operating, and I get the most guys, it's not simple. This is a lot of cars, you know?
Well, this is
Yeah.